humbug's my game. And whether you end up thinking that humbug's a blessing or a curse, you're still gonna buy. Why? Because every 60 seconds in this world, a delightful phenomenon takes place, which absolutely guarantees it. There is a sucker for every minute. Each time that second hand swings to the top like dandelions, up they pop their ears so big, their eyes so wide. And though I feed a bona fide baloney with no truth in it, well, you could bet I'll find some room to buy my corn. Cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, and I'm referring to the minute you was born. Each blessed hour breaks 60 double. Each time that wooden cuckoo shows his face, another sucker takes his place, plumps his quarter on the line to buy my brand of genuine malarkey. God bless him, love him. But don't go sad or hopping mad or cause a scene, cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, but friend, you might have been the minute in between. If I allow the right here in my hand, the smallest thing you would now, the sight of that is surely worth a dime. If I present an educated boot who's trained to dance the hooty-coot, what better way to waste a bit of time? If I import a monumental cast, a lady fair whose head was lost while crossing railroad tracks to pinks and zinnias, who has no ears, no eyes, no nose, and wears pink tights instead of clothes, if that ain't worth the buck, my name ain't Phineas. Well, you say that's hogwash, well, who cares? You buy my hogwash, long as there's a sucker on every minute. Each time that second hand swings to the top, the dandelions up, they pop their ears so big, their eyes so wide. And though my tail is bona fide baloney, just let me spin it. There ain't no man who can resist me, wait and see. Cause there's a sure shooting sucker born a minute, and friends, the biggest one, excluding none, is me.